Hello everybody, welcome back to the next part of Silent Hill. Get my timer going. So, hope you'll forgive me for the last video with all my tech mumbo jumbo in that one. I wanted to explain to everybody though what the problem was and how to fix it, so you're all aware. So we're in the police station. Right on here, what did we read? Product only available in selected areas of Silent Hill. Raw materials is White Claudia, a plant peculiar to the region. Manufactured here, dealer equals manufacturer. Right. Go ahead and save. Let's get on this side of it. Two boxes of handgun. It's just 30 bullets laying right here. Nice. Building up a 200 stock. 15 in it. Okay. Anything else to do here? There's some more shotgun shells. Like a good police station, you know, just letting ammo lay around everywhere. Free donations to the public. Okay, that was the little office. That's the front door. It's locked. Can we go back here? Nope. Yep, we knew those things would be back. Alright. The hospital's down that way. Let's go to Harry's left. Just get away from that thing. He's still following me. I'm fading away a little. Okay, let's see where we are here. Try to go left. I'm trying to go the way I'm not supposed to, just to get extra stuff. If there is any. Right into the wall. Alright, dead end. Okay. That's open. So we're way up there. Silent Hill Town Center, the hospital. Guess let's go in here. Door's open. Get your breath, Harry. For now, anyway. I Green Lion. Right. Okay, map. Try to go down this way. Keeping our eyes open for ammo or health laying around. It is around here. I must be thinking probably more about Silent Hill 2, having more laying around. We ran by the town center. Guess it was this, probably. Assuming that's where the doors are. Go left on Simmons. Stupid things. I like finding the dead ends because then I know where my boundaries are. That's why I like doing this first on new map discoveries. Let's cross the street. Step here. Saw you, dude. Health drink. Door that opens. Nope. Not that one. This dude's just waiting for me right there. Got a drink of Mountain Dew here. So, Wilson Street, and then the hospital is literally right here. Simmons Street, we came from. I have to deal with this thing, I guess, maybe. So I want to run across to Wilson Street. There's a health drink. I'm just gonna go ahead and go. Can't believe that guy didn't trigger. Dog. know he's coming. Just don't know if there's anything cool to pick up or not. Run down this side. What does that say? Sun corpse. Sun corpse 86. And then we'll go towards the hospital. Covered most of this area out here, most of it. Okay, here we go. Didn't sound good. Yeah, so my intro video where I talked about the different Silent Hill games, I mentioned a mod for Half-Life 2 called Alchemilla Hospital. And yeah, that's where it takes place. We'll get to that once I play Half-Life 2. There's dogs in here. Yeah. I remembered that. Reception. So about 5 hours we've spent playing the game so far. Nothing around here. There's a health kit over there on that little table behind the desk. But we have to get to it from the other side.
Hold it! Stop! Don't shoot! Wait! I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God, another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Okay. So he was shooting one of these pterodactyl things. Looks like a baby one. Those other ones are way bigger. Okay. Nothing helpful. Nothing unusual. Whiteboard, nothing special written here. Nothing helpful. Yeah, Harry's not impressed by much, is he? Here, that's all. Hospital map. We will take that for sure. Can we save from this side? Of course not. How many floors has this place got? No basement. 2, 3, 3 floors, no roof, okay. Newspaper. This article's been clipped out already. Here. Yeah, we missed some stuff here. That's the way forward. It's locked. Okay. hospital basement map. Okay, there is a basement. Mm-hmm. Morgue. Good times. Phone's out, can't get a dial tone. Basement key. Well, they really want us to go to the basement, don't they? Can't go this way. Okay. Look at the key, I guess. Not the map, the key. Basement door key found on the table. I'm surprised you can't get a look view of this Flowros closer. From there, I think. It's locked. There's a door over there. I want to try that first. Director's office. Is it this door? There's a plastic bottle. Take it. Yes. Refrigerator's empty. Plastic bottle. Empty bottle found in the kitchen of the hospital. Shelves are all messed up. Who did this? A glass vial lies shattered. It's not just broken, it looks smashed on purpose. Okay, so here's a critical thing. In the game, this is what you use the bottle on. The remaining liquid is emptied into the plastic bottle. Now, what have we here? Red liquid found in a broken vial in the hospital director's room. So, you'll see later, I'm not going to spoil it now, but this is a critical item. and that's how you obtain it. It's easy to miss or not get, especially if you don't try to interact with this and look at it, and or you don't find the bottle. Now. I mean, we could attempt it. Hard to tell when those things are flipped over so that you can step on them. Okay. Let's just go to this one. It's locked. It's locked. Generator and morgue. The in-house generator powers elevators, ICUs, and operating rooms only. Do you want to press the switch? Yes. How's that for creepy? There's also an elevator there. There's a vending machine, it doesn't work. Second floor is the next location. Okay, guys, I'm going to stop the video here. Having fun. I'm having fun playing this. I like this game. All right, I will see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.